Ashworth's journal might tell me more about why Delilah can't be killed.
The magic was lost, and the coven scattered. I made a new life in Karnaca. Then I heard her whispering from the void, leading me to the Duke, who heard those same whispers. Together we worked to bring Delilah back into the world, changing the Empire from the home of Aramis Stilton.
Welcome to my shop. What can I do for you today?
Interested in this? It's supposed to be an early prototype by Roseboro.
Oh, so you're familiar with Roseboro's work. Honestly, it's an interesting trinket, but it's not worth much. Trade it to me and I'll draft up some schematics based on the design that you can use to modify your tools.
It's worth more than that. Last chance if you want it.
I see. Of course. I meant no offense. I'll throw in a finder's fee and a discount here at the shop as well.
Deal.
Anything else I can interest you in? Welcome back. Please, take your time. Why do you cover your face? Flies are worse here than any district in Kanaka.
No.
Ashworth could be cut off from the void entirely. No more witchcraft.
You will carry them to the harvest market, as he swore he would. For the harvest will fail. I see now all is withered with light. No frost upon all the fields east of Harstead, and to the south, fields are burning. We must warn them. Burn the fields. They have a black line across the map to stop the light.
Now to activate it and sever Ashworth's connection to the void.
What will I do now? Feeling the things I could do. The touch of the void. The love. It was everything I had.
That's it.